Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about what you can do if the Windows Security Center does not detect third-party antivirus software. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description down below. A good first fix is to disable the AV check. Open the Windows Registry Editor. Now, before you make any changes to the registry editor, it is important that you either back up the registry editor, create a system restore point, or both. Then, let's go to HKEY Local Machine, Software, then Microsoft, and look for Security Center. And then go to Feature. In the right pane, right-click to create a new D-word and call it Disable AV Check and hit Enter. Then double-click on it and change the value to 1. Then restart your system and see if it works then. It might also be that your antivirus software might not be installed correctly. Check to see if there are updates available at the website of your antivirus. You might also want to try uninstalling it, then reinstalling it if that works. Then, you can also try contacting customer support for the manufacturer of your antivirus software.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.